visit. Looking for a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit me. Get up, first shot, come strut walking. Little bit of humble, little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad, moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yet I'm on, let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my eye.
Last night it was buzzer beaters, and it's a continuation of the theme, if you will, but with one team who continues to do it over and over again. Hofstra, Towson, Jalen Ray, who's got next? Game winner, Hofstra at the buzzer to beat Towson. They have done this a bunch already this season, back on January 5th, so not that long ago. I say back like it was months ago. Justin Wright Foreman. He ties it, and that's a game they would win in overtime. And earlier in the season, back in December, against Monmouth, the intention, this never works. You miss intentionally, they get a rebound out to Stafford Trueheart, who finds Ray.
Ray at the Hofstra logo. Ray to Clementovich, a left wing three from Connor.
I see your dirty face, high behind your collar, but it's done in vain. Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you do your crime.
Leaves it off for Wright Foreman, Wright Foreman to the baseline, go up in one hand, over the top.
From Hofstra, Rokas Gustis. From Hofstra, Jalen Ray.